The government of India wants citizens to express their view on digital currencies. They can do it on the governmental portal till 31st of May 2017. The government of India wants to know from people if virtual currencies are to be regulated, what measures should be taken to ensure customer protection and to promote orderly development of such currencies. The government is also asking the question which institutions should be involved in the monitoring and regulating of digital currencies.